The following contest is a fatal five-way match. And from Miami, Florida, weighing in at 321 pounds, the bad guy, Scott Hall.
Guys, this match is sure to not disappoint, especially considering who's involved here tonight.
You're absolutely right, Michael. This match will be one we'll be talking about for a long time to come.
But guys, would it hurt if he actually showed some respect for his opposition every now and then?
Ha, yeah, he certainly acts like it would. I mean, it's as if he has an aversion to common human decency or something.
Things just got too sweet, brother.
And from Hollywood, California, weighing in at 251 pounds, Hollywood Hulk Hogan.
There aren't enough hours in the day to name all the accomplishments of this man inside sports entertainment. Now, Byron, the good news is Hogan's taking over Hollywood.
Brother,
don't ever do that again.
What? This is a good effort.
Who can forget the infamous night at WrestleMania 18 when Hogan went one-on-one with the Great One? Truly one of the most magnificent moments in the history of this business.
Yeah, one of the only superstars to hold both the WCW World Heavyweight Championship and the WWE World Heavyweight Championship.
Simply.
And from Detroit, Michigan, weighing in at 270 pounds, the WCW Hardcore Champion.
This is it. This is the match we've all been waiting for.
And the electricity level in the arena right now is unlike anything I've ever felt.
Plenty at stake here, guys, despite the title not being on the line.
For these guys tonight, it's all about ego and pride. And sometimes those two things can be the ultimate motivator.
From Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 270 pounds, the World Heavyweight Champion, Goldberg!
The intensity level in this arena just went through the roof with Goldberg's arrival. To use Corey's word, perhaps the most intense superstar of all time.
One of the most intense and powerful superstars in history. Owner of one of the longest undefeated streaks in sports entertainment history, or combat sports, or any sport for that matter.
Detroit, Michigan, weighing in at 328 pounds, the WCW United States Champion, the Superstar.
The atmosphere inside this arena for this one is absolutely insane, guys.
And if you think this is insane, just wait until this thing kicks into high gear. You ain't seen nothing yet.
And I'd say he's proven to be one of the most bold superstars the WWE has seen in quite some time.
It's like a switch went off inside of Michael, and he all of a sudden realized that to stand out here in the WWE, you have to be bold.
Looks like we're ready to kick this thing off.
And then you have Hollywood Hogan, a highly decorated competitor who can overpower you with one arm tied behind his back.
And that other arm would still have a 24-inch python on it,
brother.
Oh. Super kick!
Oh, stomping away.
He's in control.
Talk about dismantling your opponent.
Heavy duty right hand.
Nasty elbow.
Another one.
Uh-oh, get ready to
drop that bow.
Hoping to end it early.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Not yet. Hit the mark with that one.
Wow, Goldberg sure knows how to get into his opponent's head.
Oh, flipping the script on him there. Elbow drop.
Piercing. Uh-oh. I'm not afraid of tigers.
Fall away slam.
Wow, what distance.
Between the eyes. Now look at this aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
What's gonna happen now? Leaving the ring here may change the entire complexion of this match.
Oh, kick right to the gut.
Pendulum backbreaker.
Tick tock.
Back inside the ring. This is a tough spot to find yourself in, that's for sure.
Planted face first.
Ooh, right to the gut. Uh-oh, tandem offense. And a double DDT. Oh,
what for?
Carefully measured
features clean off your face.
What's he gonna do with it?
Oh, here we go.
Setting him up for the...
Ooh.
Oh, knee lift.
Been planted.
Oh, an inverted atomic drop.
Very nice.
And now looking to get it locked in.
This could be it. Oh, nasty impact.
Knee lift.
Set him up.
Ooh, nice Russian leg sweep.
Oklahoma slam.
Very difficult position to be in right now.
And a face. Ooh, right to the throat.
Uh-oh, getting ready to...
Elbow drop. Boom, what a throw.
Ooh-wee. Big time clothesline. Grief.
It could be over here. They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts.
Oh, nasty elbow. Another one. Head toss.
Come on, Goldberg. Stop playing to the crowd and start attacking.
Oh.
Back now inside the ring.
Lost in the corner right now.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
Some WWE fans wouldn't agree, but this haircut,
amazing reflexes on display.
Goldberg doing it.
Uh-oh, the beginning of the end. Incoming.
Harsh impact.
Referee in position.
Now let's take another look at these guys in action.
No ifs, ands, or buts about it. That was a huge win.
That's a big win any day of the week, on any show, in any arena, Michael.
You got that right, partner. Again, huge win here tonight.